To get to the cave of ice, you can only take the cable car so far. Then you have 360 steps to get down, along with some ramps. The glacier has melted dramatically in the last 50 years, and there are plaques on the walkway on the way down to show you just how much. There's an ice bar. And an ice bed. And now it's time to take the 360 steps back up, along with the ramps and the cable car.